trouble. You see, he's standing about 6'4". All the downtown ladies on a treetop over. All the men just call him sir. He's bad, bad, Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong. Meaner than the junkyard dog. Now Leroy, Leroy gambler. And he like his fancy clothes. And he like to wear his diamond rings on everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental. He got a Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his shoe. And when they pulled down from the floor, Leroy looked like a jigsaw puzzle with a couple of pieces gone.